look at me.
Who are you?
You're either Barkley. I think you're Barkley.
Or Baxter.
You can't see it. I bet they're microchip. Brayden. All right. Now, I haven't been out here with these puppies, Tim has.
Oh, so it's all my fault.
It's all your fault. I didn't know who this was.
Okay. This puppy in the floor is cracking me up.
Who is that? Blair.
That's the one that won't stay in the pen. She can hop out. And she climbs out and gets into stuff.
Well, did you charge this the other day like I asked?
I did.
You didn't act like it.
Well, I'm sorry.
Mm-hmm. She's chewing on your house shoe. Did you see that? She dragged your house shoe in. Why I redid this breeding. So pleased with the last. All right, let's go to the table. How's your temper? Always got a really nice bubble bite right now. Looks good. And a really nice, heavy, square muzzle. It's definitely a red fawn. Got a tiny bit of black overspray here. Stand up here. He's going to be a big, he's going to be a big dog.
Mm-hmm.
Excuse their... We do free feed, and we have three feeders because I have had three different puppies through the years get nice and short their toes, get choked and die from fighting over killing. So, I know they get a little heavy right before they go home, but it's better than a dead puppy. Yeah, and you back a little too far, okay. What do you think of this puppy?
He's heavy built, that's for sure.
Mm-hmm. Yum yums. Okay, I'll bring it to you.
I'm very pleased with the dark mask.
Mm-hmm, the dark ears. He had a beautiful bump on his nose. My typey puppy.
I can tell that's a bump or dog food.
Eat the bump.
See, the dog food was good.
Nice wide muzzle.
They've all got great temperaments.
Mm-hmm.
Except for the one that escapes and is
she's
under my
over
bed, tearing it up.
Under your bed.